I wish I knew what caused that. No, it wasn't graphics. PC's running great now that I have my NVIDIA drivers working. Yeah, the fact that I was able to Alt+F4, it means that it definitely wasn't a hard lock. What a good game. Yeah, I was in a quantum state of both living and dead. So the game decided that the run was dead. That's definitely what happened.
Thank you.
real bad. I mean, I'm not in any danger, I just... I lost a million years there. Still no confirmed date for Agilis on the Switch. It's because they're porting Joy to Key. This game is way too buggy for a console. Have you seen console games? This game is the perfect amount of buggy for a console. Sloppy now. Yeah, if it doesn't crash the game, I don't want it fixed. Most of these bugs are very difficult to trigger in casual play. Wow, rude. Basically, the way that I tend to look at it, if your bug isn't going to be encountered in casual play, and it's interesting from a speedrunning perspective, you should probably just leave it. Okay, good news. That bug only happened once. I don't, to the best of my knowledge, live near a strong gamma ray source. That doesn't mean I don't. I just don't know about it. That softlock was actually a good thing. Now every time that the cutscene works, I feel grateful. mad. Oh gosh. Alright, I'm gonna be honest here. Pretty sure that's not how this is supposed to be played. I feel like that was maybe suboptimal. But we did get to hear a new part of the song. Alright, we've got to be careful, because I no longer have a herb, but otherwise, this is pretty much where I want to be. Yeah, those enemies are really tough to deal with. So we're what, plus probably 115? One even. Okay. Really want you to be here, but that's fine. Gotta be real careful, because I can die super easy. Oof. That was almost extremely bad. Alright. As long as I live until the piranhas, I should get a level up there. I get a level up in the second room here, so it's okay. Now I don't have to care about enemies, basically, for the rest of this dungeon. Go ahead and spawn the next room because I can take a really convenient damage boost. That's very slightly faster than doing an entity despawn on that room. You think that by calculating the fall, it's possible to get to the bottom without stopping. I don't know what you mean. Hey, Shivek, how's it going? Not too bad. I'm starting to come up with some strats for that boss fight, like ways to make it consistent. Hey, Roguelink, how's it going? Sucks, Rogue. I'm sorry to hear that. Lower than I want to be, but it's fine. Thank you. Needed to kill one more bouncer. Bummer. My experience is actually in a really good place. I'm gonna get a well-timed level up. Five bats. Four, three. This will be two. Oh no, I need to kill a lot more bats. Not a big deal. Alright, this has turned into a bummer. Time loss, but that's okay. There we go. Okay, now I'm upset. Nice gold count. I bumped my pedal. So, there we go. Well, that was a really bad fight, but got through it. Yes, the music just reset. No, I don't know why. Well, that was terrible. Ringo, Silverfire, thank you very much for the host. Yo, Panzer Dave, thank you very much for the host and for the raid. Come on. Okay, screw it. I can deal with enemies. Wait, you just collect the sword if you fall on top of the slime that has it? Oh no. Well, this is a time loss. Depot, it takes a lot of work to get the damage boosts to work the way that you want them to. Thank you. That's right, this is Spikes. I need to get the thing first. Ugh, terrible. Thank you. Yeah, there's a lot of death warping in this game. Yo, Glitch Cat, thank you very much for the raid. Welcome, everyone. I'm Tina. I play games. Not very well, but I play them. Wrathor? Body One, Vehicle, thank you for the good luck. Kepper One, how's it going, everyone? I think the fact that I just lost time, like a minute's worth of time, kind of speaks to how bad I am at this game. Gimmicks Domain, thank you for the good luck. Please, thank you. Render Chef, have a wonderful evening. Yes, got it. Cool. Doing. This is on Steam currently. It's supposed to be coming out for consoles pretty soon. Thank you. so close. This is actually super bad. There we go. Hey, it didn't eat my jump twice. That's nice. Yeah, Kirby Cloud sucks. Another death warp here, so. Wait, is there? Do I have. I don't remember if I have a potion. I don't think I have a potion. If I have a potion, then this is a mistake. I do not. Good. Okay, dying with those is real laggy. Good to know. Yep, it's time for adventure, buddy. This is bad. Yeah, I mean, once you know where you're going, it's not so huge, but especially at first, it can definitely feel very large. It's fine. So, it's interesting that you say that it reminds you of the Dragon's Trap. This game is an homage to the classic Wonder Boy series, particularly the ones on the Mega Drive, but there are definitely some nods to the original SMS games as well, one of which you're about to see. Pay attention to the barkeep when I go into the tavern up ahead. Yeah, for the most part, the music seems to sound like an SMS mod. I like it. It's a good sound. Although I personally prefer the FM synth. There's an old friend right there. Shopping, please. No, I definitely don't want an herb for the hair temple. Okay, so that might have been frame perfect. Melos, if you're here. I don't know if you noticed, but I seem to have spawned at the very top of the monkey's jump by hitting jump as I left that room. I don't know what the frame window is on that. That was a total accident, but I'm not gonna complain. Unyoink. Yeah, the world layout definitely has a very Dragon's Trap feel to it. It's a big world, that's for sure. Yep. Those eyeballs hit like trucks. What will the monkeys do with coins? Spend them on something, I suspect. Thank you. terrible. Still not enough.
Crap.
terrible fight. Come on. No. What a terrible fight, holy cow. terrible fight. Come on, what is wrong? There. That's a good way to waste a charge. Yeah, Jebnickel Leave. Or Jebnickel Live. Either way. I agree with you. The use of color in this game is really quite lovely. Neat. Later. Going back in. Nope. Let's do this. This is a bad move. Thank you. Well, no sub 110, but we're on at least a mediocre pace, so that's nice. Extra mad now. Position. This is terrible. Holy cow. It's an improvement. Nowhere near Melosora's world record yet, but hey, we took second place back at least. It was an okay run. Thank you for the GGs, everyone. Yeah, the portal at the start of the fight is 100% Melos' strat. It's a good strat. It does a lot of damage super early on, and you can combo it into an up slash and a pogo. Melos' world record, I believe, is still at 107? Is that right? 108. 108.54. So yeah, still 4 minutes away from world record, but... Did I say four? Five. 5 minutes away from Melos' world record. Yeah, we can have a big party for our hero. Let's make an angel theme. Yeah, and my early grind was really bad. Just in terms of like my execution, it was super, super bad. Jeff, thank you for the GG. Melis, I've been killing four. Four, and I purchased a big potion on the way back. Yo, John Carls, you missed second place. I'm disappointed in you. I'm going to be even more disappointed if you aren't streaming tonight. Yo, Heaven Chaos, thank you very much for the host. You came in right at the tail end of the stream. Just finished a run. It's late. I'm tired. We're gonna let the credits play out. I'm sorry, dude. No, John Carls. Melo Soro has the world record still. He's got a 108.50-something. I just said what the number was earlier, so if it weren't for the fact that it's no longer in my visible window, I would be able to tell you. But instead, you and every other YouTube viewer who just started at this timestamp is going to have to rewind a little bit to see what it is. 108.54. See, now I lied to the YouTube viewers. Fine. They're probably used to it. I don't know whether or not my microphone is picking it up. It most likely isn't. The credits scene, for some reason, always causes my computer's fan to start, like, really working overtime. Which raises some questions. Adventure Buddy. Shivek, thank you for the GG. Yeah, that's truth, Upthorn. If John Carls had just been here, it would have been a world record. But since John wasn't here, it's just like a PB. No biggie. You agree. Restart. No, I don't have time for a run back. I woke up really early today, and I pushed the stream longer than I intended to. I know, I only did the best that I've ever done at this game. Shame. Thank you for the GG, John. Well, yeah, of course the jumping fish look really happy when they're falling back into the water. I didn't murder them. You know, I just realized I'm not sure where the Stooges are. In this run, I mean, they exist in the trials, but I never saw them. So it's weird that they're filled out. Yeah, but homing head is a really, really good description of what that enemy does. It's on fire, and it homes in on you. Angry Cloud's name is Cloud. That's literally all that kanji means, is Cloud. But if you notice, it's drawn in a very different style. It's a very anime-esque style. So Wonder Boy Bobby gave it a very, 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 very Japanese name. Yeah. The community name for it is the Kirby Cloud. It is definitely a Kirby Cloud. Yep, rank D. Skullgun, no, you did not miss a world record. This is just second place. I'm still 5 minutes off of world record. Nellis has put in really good work and definitely deserves world record.